My name's Callan, and I play in a band called Dream on Dreamer, and I also record bands at a studio called Avalache Recording. I've actually been lucky enough to record with the Getaway Plan on pre-production for their album before they went over to Canada to record with David Bottrell. Bands in the studio, I'm just kind of piecing together releases such as EPs and albums. I'll work with them with things like pre-production and, you know, just a bit of songwriting. Basically, I took an interest in the industry when, since the first time I went into a studio and, you know, watched the producer work with us and just saw what he could do with modern day software and how he could just make songs come to life, and that automatically just reached out to me, and I knew I had to pursue that. I've been to Orlando to get experience in Gridlock Studios, and I learnt a lot from the producer there, Cameron Mizell, and basically brought those skills back to Australia and trying to apply them today. Lost in a world that took my faith away. Still trying to find what's lost. Still trying to fix what's broken. Can we ever find a way back home? Could you tell me that we'll last forever? Cause I've never felt so long before. I hope that this time we will end together. My name is Michael, and for a job I want to go into audio engineering and producing. Audio engineer's job is really to make bands sound good and make singers sound good. Kesha. I first got sort of interested in the industry when I was really young. When I was about six, Dad was doing different recordings of bands. He was mixing bands live, going to do concerts like that sort of stuff. And he also was the one that set up the original sound system at the My Music Bowl in the city, so he sort of inspired me to start off with, but what really got me decided on what I wanted to do as a career was going to concerts, seeing all the engineers setting up the bands, that sort of stuff, then just listening to it at the end and going, wow, that sounds good, I wish I could do something like that. Audio engineer's role is very important because, well, basically he automatically has like a third party kind of input on the album. You know, you bring like your songs to him and he already has a fresh opinion, and he can already from there think of cool ideas to change your sound so then it's perfect. As well as that, he adds production effects and just basically structures the songs so that they're interesting and you can attract a target audience.
You know, it's an interesting career because not many people get to hang out with bands and record them and have their name on the inside of their albums and stuff saying, you recorded them, you produced them. Me and my dad have built a home studio here at my house so I can start learning at a young age how to do stuff, and he's showing me how to do stuff as well, which is good. Not many jobs here to listen to music and go to concerts and get paid. What really got me interested in it was going to concerts and watching all the people set up. I mean, I'd probably spend more time watching the people backstage and looking at what sort of gear they have than actually watching the show themselves.
My band is called Dream on Dreamer. We've been together for about 2 years, and you know, it's already we've already accomplished a fair amount, I'd say. We've been around Australia multiple times and overseas to the United States to record our album, and we've had a lot of great opportunities that a lot of people don't get the chance to take, and it's all been great. An audio engineer would be just very well practiced, and you know, it's his job to write songs, so he can help you out with writing your songs and recording them, getting the best out of your band, and also give advice on
like techniques of playing guitar or how you sing, how you're breathing, and just really bring out the best of your musical capability.
After I leave school, I'm planning on moving to the United States for a couple of years to study audio engineering further there, and then come back here and then start up my own recording studio.
Explode with